A Kenosha County couple charged with child endangerment accused of leaving their infant child unattended inside a locked car.
As WISN 12 News' Colleen Henry reports, new at 6, police found them shopping inside an adult novelty store.
Police say a concerned citizen dialed 911 after spotting a crying baby locked in a Toyota in this strip mall parking lot while the parents shopped in a nearby adult novelty store.
Sorry, we're not allowed to have cameras in here.
Just can't, like, have any recording or anything like that, on camera.
No one at Lover's Lane would comment, but according to the police report, it was 77 degrees and the baby was strapped in his car seat, crying and sweating profusely. When the child's parents walked out of the store, they told officers they'd only been inside for 15 minutes. Medics took the baby to a nearby hospital for evaluation. Police arrested 18-year-old Michael Seegers and 20-year-old Jessica Hurley Smith. Police say the mom told them she'd been here a couple weeks before and the store had a rule against anyone under 18 being inside. So they decided to leave the baby in the car.
We're from Channel 12.
A woman who answered the door at the father's home declined comment.
All right, well, what can you tell me about this?
Can you leave off my property?
Looking for Jessica.
She's sleeping right now.
At the mom's house.
I can't tell you anything about it.
How come?
There's nothing to tell.
Okay. How's the baby doing?
Baby's just fine.
Okay. Has the state intervened at all, as far as you know?
None. I mean, there was a freak incident, so she's a very good mother. No issues.
No?
No. Have a good day.
Both parents are charged with misdemeanor child endangerment and are free on signature bonds. In Libertyville, Colleen Henry, WISN 12 News. Yeah.